If you are a fan of the Resident Evil franchise or a horror fan in general, Revelations 1 and 2 are worthy contenders that provide an adventure with the Resident Evil flavor. However, even though these games run on almost anything these days, a few extra FPS won't hurt. In this video, I will show you how to maximize the FPS numbers in Resident Evil Revelations 1 and 2. So, let's get to it. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Resident Evil Revelations 1 or 2 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the LowSpecs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
I might be able to shoot it off.
The stench.
It's been abandoned for a while.